everyone. This is a new version of an orca whale, and if you haven't heard that one, we will put our different versions below. But this one was developed by Cindy, who blogs at Your Kids OT, and it's all about helping kids find ways to self-soothe themselves. So we're going to start by making
a big C
star. We're going to stretch. Here we go.
A big C star, a big C star. Little cuddle clam and a big sea star, a big sea star, a big sea star. Little cuddle clam and a big sea star. A puffer fish. A puffer fish. Little cuddle clam and a big sea star. A puffer fish. A puffer fish. Little cuddle clam and a big sea star.
So we were stretching.
It's our big sea star.
And soothing, cuddling. And then taking those big breath releases with our puffer fish.